10th season, she's the leading scorer for Chicago. Diana Taurasi for three! The record three for number three! And now no one has made more in WNBA history. Throw was this record breaker by DT.
Yeah. He steps behind that line, gets those puppies set.
Some great players. You think about Lauren Jackson, the recipient of many assists.
And there it is. Sue Bird, all-time leading assist leader in WNBA history. Congratulations. There it is. History tonight.
This is the play that makes Sue Bird the all-time assist leader in the WNBA.
Taurasi fights through a screen. She's got the ball in her hands. She's standing at the corner of destiny and history. Taurasi for the record! This is how it happened. She just kept coming.
So many different ways she has scored over her career. A WNBA champion in 07, 09.
Snatched down by Crystal Langhorn. Rebound number 7 to go with her 18 points. Sue to Brianna, and she finishes! Sue Bird. Culminating, a 9-2 run, a little new look.
Kind of slow down a little bit, wants a good, solid possession. Taurasi curling, hits the shot, and the foul.
Battle on the push. Sue with it, it's got Brianna Stewart ahead of her, and then inside with a fantastic pass to Alicia Clark in the bucket. Double-digit lead by 11, and look at that, a tiny little breath of an opening.
Run that play until they adjust.
Steph Dolson is a perfect 5-for-5 from back there. You want a response? DT has it.
But it didn't seem to make a difference. Cappy is in great defensive position.
It's the pace these two teams want to play this season. Oh, lob pass, super backdoor. Jewel Lloyd can't draw it up any better.
That was a tough pass.
Taurasi fires up a three, connects with 5 seconds to go.
Wednesday against Atlanta, 7 o'clock game time. That's going to be a blocking foul.
Deep inbounds to Griner. Taurasi's free for three. Absolutely! Taurasi.
Really executed well by the Mercury.
No good. Stars with a couple of good looks, but couldn't get it to go. Up the floor. Basket hanging to Koschke. She lays it up and in.
I've seen the most success.
Seattle's in the midst of an 8-0 run. They have their largest lead of the game.
It's by Tiffany Mitchell. Tiffany Hayes. Here comes Taurasi at the top. Diana. Step back. Fires. Hits! Nothing but net for the assassin with 8.1.
I mean, you're looking at a player that can change the game.
Here's Sue with it with 4. Gets to Langhorn like a bullet train down the lane. Try to make it an 8-point lead.
And on cue, Sue Bird getting a little high screen. And again,
he will come up and screen for Mitchell. Mitchell goes to the deck. Now to Cannon. Back to Taurasi. Dagger on the way.